Well, I guess it's too late to check it out now.
You gotta come down here a little bit so I can get your winch. Lisa? Get down to this tree so I can get to your winch. I could try that, but if not, then you're gonna have to turn around and come to here, and I'll hook on and you pull me out. Man, I sunk like a rock. No, I'm like up against a rock or something. Stay there, stay there.
I was gonna see if I could tangle it on the other side.
No, there's no solid ground to stand on, Lise. So if you can get your bike down to where, to those rocks, back it in, and then go in reverse in low, or forward in low range. Yeah, I guess this stuff had to get dirty sooner or later, huh? I'm trying to do this without stepping into the mud. So I'm not sure. I think I'm gonna have no choice but to yeah. gotta come back a little more. I wonder if we should go off your winch.
I don't know.
That might be a smarter thing to do. So go up, back onto the trail, turn around and face me. Turn sharp. Okay, back up. Let's just kind of square up a little.
I just think.
Okay.
Don't pull better in the front.
This is all I have, honey. Okay, you're gonna have to come forward. Okay, so you know how to use your winch, right?
Oh, I'm gonna winch it. I'm not gonna try to reverse it. I hope I'm still recording.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
I don't want to try that again.